Did you know we make electricity in real time, every day? Electric load management is how we match our electricity supply with our customer demand, making sure electricity is always there when you need it.
I'm Joy Brake, System Control Manager at Nova Scotia Power. I lead a team of system operators at our control center. Think of us like air traffic control, except we manage the power system. It is our job to ensure that any time a customer wants to use electricity, the right amount is there.
How do we do that? It starts with looking at a load forecast that predicts how much electricity our customers will need. This can vary depending on the time of day and even the day of the year. For example, the load on a Monday morning when many Nova Scotians are getting ready for work or school will look different than at the same time on a Saturday. Just as important as our load forecast is the weather forecast. That's because wind is a crucial renewable energy resource here in Nova Scotia. If it's looking like a windy day ahead, we'll plan to take advantage of the wind power. On a blustery day, as much as 50% of our electricity can be generated by wind. Our thermal and hydro plants provide a more precise amount of generation. Depending on how much wind we're expecting, we'll decide which of our generating units needs to be turned on. And while we start the day with the best possible plan in place for managing the load, when you're making electricity in real time, surprises can still happen. The wind might blow more or less than we're expecting, or Nova Scotians could use more electricity than predicted. It's up to the control center team to balance out the load by requesting that generating units are turned on or off.
In the future, as we introduce new technologies such as battery storage, we'll have the opportunity to store electricity generated from wind. That means we'll be able to add more renewable energy to our generation mix, even on days the wind is not blowing.